Oh, Dead Space, how I didn't miss you. Welcome back, guys. I say welcome back for once, because it's actually been a little while. I was doing other things instead of playing Dead Space. And, oh, dude, wait, dude! I'm here to help! I'm Isaac Clarke, I'm from the Ishimura, and... okay. Dude, open the door! I can help you! We can help each other! Actually, considering what probably came out of the escape pod, I don't blame him for not opening the door. There's no skin in this one. No skin off my back and no skin on my back. You know what I'm saying, guys? Something crazy is going on in this room. It's not this room. It looks like we're in some kind of generator room. Or reactor. Either one. Ooh, more goodies. Yeah, I've been a little... Damn it, I missed this. I am blind and stupid. I've been doing some other things, a lot of work and stuff. I actually haven't even been editing videos, which has been a little frustrating. I know it's kind of seemed like nothing's really been going on, but I try and keep a buffer for... Oh boy. This part's a little buggy from what I remember. I don't even want to attempt it. I'm gonna try and move when it's not trying to torch me. No. Oh, God. This part's a little buggy. That's all I can say about it. No. Oh, boy. That could be my catch race for the video. Alright, can I go ahead? I'm not sure what I'm disabling here. Please. Oh, ow! Where is it? There's no fire here! I'm fine! What a load of horse malarkey. Okay, let's not walk right back out. Spun myself around. That's what I get for looking off screen to make sure the recording's happening fine. Yeah, I got a new monitor and I'm wondering how well it's gonna play into this game's physics, considering this game's physics didn't even like 60 frames per second. Never mind 144Hz refresh rate. Okay. What am I doing in here? What? Why am I going down here? Oh, really? I'm not supposed to be down here yet. Well, we can at least grab some supplies. Yeah, I'd ask if you guys missed me, but I don't think you'd even notice me not being here. All three of you watching. Now I'm appreciative. Make some adjustments to my monitor because the brightness is a little too much. Not that you could see it, because you're getting a direct recording. But the game certainly is, oh, smoother. That still looks good. Come on, go. Well, this is going, the fire's going everywhere except under the damn thing. We definitely have some cooling problems going on here. Whoa, buddy. Get an engineer down here, am I right? Yeah, that engineer.
Alrighty then.
Run. I don't think that engineer handles fire any better. Oh, Team Fortress. I miss Team Fortress. I love that game, but they fucked it up in a recent update, and I just can't get over it. Team Fortress trying to be Overwatch right now or something, and it's just not really working. I kind of want to save ammo, so I'm going to try and smack this one. Okay, there we go. That worked out just fine. Just gotta be a little patient. That's hilarious coming from me. Especially if you know me. God damn. Okay, just gotta wait. My friend Doughboy informs me that one of his coworkers watches this. Hello, Doughboy's coworker. My God. Are we done? Fire? No? Great, I didn't have to get torched that one time. So these are replacement things. I really want to know what this is. I would still go with some kind of cooling unit. What this is, I don't know. Oh, Singularity Core. I don't know what... Okay. Okay, you're gonna...
Is that it? You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh my God. You got it.
I got it, Kendra.
That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Okay. Crew deck. Duly noted. These boxes are on fire now. Maybe it's a good idea that I went down here first. It's a miracle, I still remember the buttons. Okay, this is not looking good. The fuck? Hammond! Oh my God! What? Okay. Your comms out? I know. That's why I'm here. Oh my God. Hammond? Hammond, get out of there! It's not gonna work! Oh God. Hammond! Okay, that's... Oh! No! God, Hammond! Alright, we have... We got no stasis! Hurry up and run! Oh God damn it! Wrong button. I just yelled again. I am hitting the wrong buttons. Behind him. God damn it, Hammond! I could have helped you. How did Hammond make it this far with an assault rifle? He must be some kind of maniac. Run, get around him. Shoot him in the butt. Shoot him in the legs. Shoot him in the leg butt. Wow, he does not give a fuck about stasis. I could just run. Oh God, I have my eyes on him really panicking. Get around this stupid cunt. Reload. Fire! Are you dead? Oh, you are dead. Diamond semiconductor! Oh, God damn it, Hammond.
I just lost all of Hammond's vitals. Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, God. It's
just
us now, Isaac.
Yeah, it is. Sorry, Hammond. I'm gonna make sure you don't get the same treatment as them. Sorry, man. I'd expect you to do the same for me. I don't want to kill anyone, my friends, and you're not going to kill any of us. Well, judging by what's going on with the ship, no one's going to be killing anyone. Dude, are you okay in there?
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good to have an exploding ship inside of an exploding ship! Exploding ship inside of a ship. Oh, crap. Yeah, I know. Get in there.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Yeah, wonderful, great. Where'd that body go? I was just seeing things. Oh, Jesus Christ. Should be using an elevator in an emergency situation.
Failure of fuel contained. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Fuck. You think so? You think so, computer? Come on, come on. Get a sip of my drink.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Locked? What do you mean locked? Okay, I'm saving on a different file. I just had one video corrupted before, and I am not okay with having that happen. What do you mean locked? Kendra, what do you mean locked? This way, this way, this way, this way. Come on, run, run, run. Oh man, come on, open the fucking door! God, this was Doom Marine, he wouldn't be sitting there. Oh wow, that's lovely. Go, Isaac! Ugh. Wasn't there a necromorph out here? Everything's fine. Is that a missile bay? Is that right there? Oh, we're slowly suffocating. We should probably do something about that. Come on. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door.
Exiting zero gravity.
Back on the Ishimura. I'm not sure if that's a blessing or what.
Exiting vacuum.
Hopefully there's no stasis guys that got off that ship. Let's get our asses. Where are we gonna go? What was that? Never mind! Never mind! I had to open my stupid mouth. Oh, hope nobody gets on the ship! Idiot. Why am I in the shop? I haven't cleared the area. Dive inside. Oh my giddy aunt. Yes. Okay, we need to get some medkits out of storage. Okay, how are we doing with ammo? Pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. A lot of force energy. Decent amount of plasma energy. How many? Okay, we have 6 nodes. Let's go full on moron and buy 2 of those. Very good, very good, very good. Okay. Oh, man. Great, so those guys are on the ship now. Shouldn't be surprised since how much of the ship is probably embedded inside of this one. Alright, what do we have here? We can get that, which would be nice. 2, 5. Not sure the line gun. Ooh, I think we can get both. Well, I will upgrade the mind damage. I'm stupid. I should have saw that before. Mind damage. We've been using that. It's been pretty good. Okay, let's. And. You don't have enough. Go this route. Man, I'm going for decisions quick today. We have one just in case if we run into something. I wonder if there's people who've gone through this game without upgrading anything. That must be really tough. Don't leave the video to go look that up. Stick around, man. Got at least another 15 minutes of this. Even though we just finished a chapter, and that's usually when I like to end it. The audio is kind of crackly for me. I really hope that's not coming through in the video. Oh, man. What a way to commute to work. Get off the train, kill some fucking necromorphs.
Isaac located the shuttle Hammond found.
Okay.
Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Kendra, I got bigger problems down here. Besides, I kind of agree with the guy. It's probably a good idea to not leave this place going crazy. Okay. Great. I wonder who could be responsible for this. What? Get out of my head! God. Okay. Not good. Now playing Hot Duo. Wow, that looks like it's from the 70s. Crime was their passion. Oh my god. Bronson Fuel Cakes. Virtual concert. Virtual concert? Huh. Holographic, maybe? Kitty, kitty, bang, bang. Ooh, Emma. Rancid Moon. Oh, I'm hearing whispers. Holy shit. Okay, these people weren't killed by necromorphs. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Just a little twitch. It's fine. Sorry, dude. Didn't mean to do that. Well, I mean, maybe I should do that. Yeah, all these people were executed. Can't imagine who fucking did it. Fuck this. Who the fuck is singing? Is this an elevator? No, but it's worse. What's going on this way? Ah! What was that? Why didn't it come out? What the fuck was that? It didn't have blades on its hand. 0G basketball. I don't think I want to do this because you do get stuff for doing it, and it is worth it, but I'm not sure if the game's gonna glitch out while trying to do it. Schematic. Level 5 suit! Oh, yeah! Worth coming in this room, I can tell you that much. These showers look a little lackluster, if you ask me. Jesus. Try to pick this up. Step on the lighted platform and activate it to start the game. Jump to as many scoring platforms as possible to increase your score multiplier, then use your Kinesis module to grab the ball and shoot it into the active basket before the shot timer runs out. Beating each level opens a locker with a reward inside. Yeah, they can get things like a Ruby Semiconductor and whatever, but like I said, I don't want to chance the glitch. What's that in the middle, actually? That's right. Okay, we had to come here. I know. Oh my god. Get in the door, Isaac. Ah! Ow, my ass! Fuck off! Enhanced my ass! God damn. To anyone who's played this game before, I don't know if you know how many hits certain enemies are supposed to take. But I'm wondering if the physics glitches because of the increased frame rate, have been affecting my my damage output, because it seems like... Whoa! No! No, 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 no! Fuck! You finished? What was I saying? I don't know if the physics or the better frame rates and affecting more than just the physics. It might be affecting the damage output, because it seems like I've read some things on the Dead Space wiki that said like, oh, this weapon should be able to kill this enemy in one hit, but it seems to take like two or three hits, so I'm just a little confused. Oh wow, we cut that close. I will absolutely have level 5 suit. God, stop whispering in my ears. Remember the level 5 suit looked way better than the other ones. I also remember being a little ridiculous with how many things are covering it. These little segments. Oh no, it just looks fucking badass. God, stop singing. It's creepy. I wonder what the suit's really rated for. Wow, we just blew a lot of money. Well, we can sell that. God, get out of my head. We're gonna keep a lot of force energy with us. Wow, we have a lot of medkits. I am happy with the amount of medkits we have. Let's take one of those. A lot of liner X too. I think we're beyond the point of getting that, or that. Alright, fair enough. God damn it. This is just an infection feeding ground. Well, if that makes any sense. Whoever's singing is getting closer. What's this? United we ascend. Is Unitology a new hope or just another scam? Oh god, it's gonna be hard to talk while the singing's going on. You've been living on Mars for the past 200 years. You might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts a following of millions, counting powerful CEOs, official in its own ranks. It claims 78 billion stock in multi-global companies and owns two of Earth's largest financial institutions, the GPSG, Financial and Unitas Energy Investment. There. From its beginning as a cult of personality, Unitology became a respected, established religion. Most people know the basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, the professor of anthropology, blew the whistle on what he claimed was the biggest cover up ever instituted by Earth government, the discovery of an artifact or marker. Which proved beyond a doubt there's alien life in the universe. The government labeled Altman as a kook, but his claims struck a chord with some, and his mysterious death soon afterwards fueled that interest. Unitologists have believed that the marker contained the code, the key to eternal life, through rebirth and ascension to heaven. The kicker is you have to die first. Boy, they weren't wrong about that part. They say the government is hiding the marker somewhere, keeping its secrets to themselves. Across all of human space, Unitologists praise Altman's martyrdom, I think that's how you say that word, and await the day God comes to take them to the new life beyond death. It all sounds pretty harmless, but like any cult, there is a dark side. Unitologists are ranked in the church. No one ever talks about it, but most of its critics believe there are at least three ranks above the average believer or initiate. With each new rank, the church's inner workings and research is revealed to a follower. All these ranks are achieved by one simple criteria: giving money and power to the church. Think taking all of your money is bad. The church also requires members to donate their bodies after death. Why? What do they plan to do with them? Nobody will say, and attempts to infiltrate the inner circle have failed, with the emphasis on transformation and rebirth. Maybe we wouldn't like the answer even if they told us. One rumor that also refuses to die says the church is funding some secret shipbuilding program. Some claimed to have seen the fleet. No documentary evidence has ever been supplied, but claims all say that these mausoleum ships, despite their huge mausoleum ships. Oh my god. That guy that was talking to us, it was entirely right. If we let this get to Earth, if they have a ship, they have ships, like fleets filled with dead bodies, this is good. Oh no.
What do you claim?
Son of a bitch.
So utterly hopeless around you. That little cross was a trouble.
Motherfucker.
And now she awaits her transformation. Her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend the
This
temple?
Is all your temple!
Of course you are. Have no fear.
No, dude.
Your parts.
Son of a bitch. Don't you dare.
Of a true believer.
No. Oh, you.
They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
You crazy motherfucker. You crazy, crazy motherfucker. God damn it. How much damage did he do on this ship? Stand by. No. Open the door. Great, there's meat everywhere. Yep, can't walk. Can't run on it. I hear something. Oh no, not them. Come on, Isaac. Run. Run. Oop, I heard something. Oh no. Okay, that's not good. God damn it, Temple. I'm not letting them take you either. Oh my god, was that his fucking girlfriend? Is that Elizabeth? You fucking asshole. When I find him, I'm gonna dismember him for a whole nother load of reasons. God, I do not want to go down here. I don't know. Whoa! Oh crap. Freeze, motherfucker! These things take a lot more hits than I remember. Reload, 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 reload. Come on. Come on. Come on, loose, goddammit. Not let them get away. Wait, are they dead already? I don't know. Can't tell if they're dead. The game's bugging out. Ah! Fuck! Get the shit out of me. Dead? I don't even care. You get a stomp anyway. I'm gonna guess a flamethrower does a lot more damage to them because you get hit all the parts constantly. Or maybe not. What do I know? These things are tough as hell. Reload that. Reload that. I thought we were out of the asteroids. Okay, we're obviously in the mess hall. Stop it. Can we see the big hole? Wow. So nuts. Speaking of nuts, this entire place is fucking nuts. Okay, another power node. That is good for me. Wow. Yeah, saw it coming. Oh, Sun Cola! I said, Sun Cola! Great, it caught on to me. I don't know why I thought that would be a good idea. Because you know what's under there. More monsters! Sun Cola! I said Sun Cola! There we go. Nothing gets between me and my Sun Cola. No laws, anyway. So was that crazy motherfucker who took the card out? He seemed to be a biologist, but I mean, we are in the future, so...
Mr. Ah! Clark, I really must speak with you.
Okay.
I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
Okay, I'm not too good at the whole talking thing, but, you know, I'll be there anyway. This is like Mind of Dead Space, right? Shaolin versus Space Ninja. Zero G insanity. Fuel cakes, huh? Bronson? Are we talking about like Charlie Bronson, the guy who's in jail, who's a maniac, or... Sun Cola! And ammo. I apologize, but apparently the bartender was too handy. Yep. Said it. Keep going this way. Oh no, 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 no! You son of a... Hit him! Ah! Didn't see you! Didn't see you! Didn't see you! Didn't see you! Sit down! That's what's special for you! Wow, that looks way more powerful. You know, at least from a visual standpoint. Son of a bitch. The fuck? Usually these things drop better things. It disappointed me. Hang on. Flip that real quick. Oh, okay, I see what that is. I mean, I don't see what it is, because it's just the light. Oh, God. It's a meat planet. Vegetarians do not apply. Oh no, not a bathroom, fuck. God bless. Is it safe? Give them hope. Give them strength. They'll last a bit longer. We are so fucked. I give great I give great ping Monday through Wednesday. I think someone gives great head a pang rather. I'm in love with Joey. I don't know what to do with his body. Okay. I found an emergency. I can't really read that. I'm just gonna move on. Whoa! Okay, that's not Taco Tuesday. That is, in fact, the results of Taco Tuesday. I'm not gonna get into it, but I read some bullshit where people said that Taco Tuesday and stuff like that is appropriation, cultural appropriation. That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard. It's more like cultural, I don't know, interaction. Or just someone enjoying tacos. Tacos are delicious. They're not just for... It's for everybody, you know what I'm saying?
The life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door.
Brilliant. What was that? Getting weird whispers. Sun Cola? Why are these invincible? Why is it only that gunshots work? There we go! Sun Cola. You're definitely gonna hit the save station.
You! Freeze! Get away from him, Jill! He's insane!
I don't know, maybe he's just hungry.
What the hell?
We better report this to Wesker.